To insert against boundary, select the face, click I, then B. You can also use option Boundary after you inserted the face.